Feeding your curiosity, fueling our passion. Let's satisfy our quest for knowledge with today's question.
To open a sentry safe with a combination lock, start by turning the dial to the right, clockwise, 3 times to clear any previous attempts. Then, align the first number of your combination with the index mark at the 12 o'clock position. Next, turn the dial left, counterclockwise, passing the first number once and stopping at the second number. Finally, turn the dial right again until you reach the third number. Pull down on the handle to open the safe. If you encounter issues, double-check the combination or contact sentry for support.
Our quest for knowledge never ends. Thanks for being part of today's discovery. Subscribe, like, and share to join us on the next one.